How are you doing? Hey, will you please clap one more time for Paul and Storm? I just got to charge my phone because I'm expecting an important call from the President of the United States. My name is Jonathan Coulton. What? It's true, my name is Jonathan Coulton. What are your names?
Haplow says hi.
Really? Haplow says hi?
She does.
Even here?
Even here.
That's crazy talk. Tell her I said hi back. Okay. No, we've just confused the entire audience now. So listen, I'm going to start in the most rock and roll way I know how, which is to sing a song that is most likely to offend all of you. Thank you very much. It's the last bit of applause I'm going to get tonight.
Take a boat, take a train, go to London, go to Spain. Take a train from Amsterdam to Monaco. Take a loved one if you think they enjoy things that stink. 'Cause everything is different over there. Can't eat a lot of mayonnaise with your frites, yeah. And no one will say, hey, that's too much mayonnaise.
Oh, it isn't.
Enjoy a German sausage haul, eat an Italian meatball, but I hope you don't want a Twinkie, because they don't have Hostess Twinkies over there. On trains over there that make you regret that you ever stayed their asses in World War II. Don't make me go over there, 'cause I enjoy my freedom here. I enjoy light colored beer. I like place in France where the naked ladies dance. You can find it if you ask around. There's a hole there in the wall where the men can see it all. The men don't care because they chew their underwear.
This part doesn't make any sense.
The underwear they chew costs $1.92.